Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammasambuddhassa. I will translate this Namo Tassa into Myanmar version. You can listen the qualities of the Buddha respectfully and mindfully. Arahando datangaya gilesayandu dumakendo mudabhavitanto. Aundo mu nando mu dando mu dabba bethado arahado lumena mem jamamendo i ludam vaya bhisi lidya nendagwa ayodhe bhujan alimya bhujan miwe jan sikachan ango anta bhujan logo kando Arahato singwaya ayanai gomuya numuya simuya rupshe makamu Kama-bhyadam-yidvain-pho-no-chau-le-ne-bhye-zong-do-mu-dabha-bhe-tha-do. Sama-sambhu-dasa. Dukkha-sajya-smudhya-sajya. Magga-sajya-nirodha-sajya-uswa-do. Sajya-liva-du-gu-gu-do-dain-da-lien-thu-tren-ve-dim-yen-do-mu-dabha-bhe-tha-do. Dasa-dandi-sasa. นกระดาษเลมุ่งแดงวิเลยวิมยังเจ้าสาดเองเกิดดูใครขันดอดดีก็เนลีเบี้ยทรงดอมุ่งตั้งบ่าวไปทัดดอทบุญน้อยชาวบ้านตะเคียนตะเบียนอยู่เนื้อสวาพยาอามากันเตียหอบบุกเตียนาบุกพิจักกงดอเยาว์นันนันพยางักขันดาโกดุงาดัมโมเอจันโนดูอานโมเตียหอเตียนาเบียงกวาอยู่อันใดเก่งเจ้าหลุดดอเตียดมเยี่ยอรหัตตผู้เบาอภิสุนุยอบาเจเจนจูงาโคนนนลงต้องมาบียงเปียวมังกุลยอยู่กระโดยโยโจลสมุยเชโคมันโชกระโดจินดีอัตุภาวดุเซนสมาดุยเจบาเจดดี Nyaswa-phaya, sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Mastripanna Sutta, huh? Most of the devotee already experienced to recite this Mastripanna Sutta. Huh? That's a Kaya Nupasana Sthitana in the beginning. Can we recite together this one?
Mm. 假如就是让我们大家一起跟假如念诵这一个白的 the blue color part, right?
All together.
Oh, okay, all
you
together.
Recite together.
Okay,
you recite together. Katancha panna bhikkhave bhikkhu kaye kaya nupassi viharati ida bhikkhave bhikkhu Arenya gadova, rukha mula gadova, sonya gara gadova, nisi dadi. Palenga abu jadova, ujo kayam panidaya, parimukha sade ubatabedova, so sadova asa sadi, sadova basa sadi, digawa asa sando, digan asa samidi bajanadi, digawa basa sando, Tigam basa samidi bhajanati. Rasamva basa sando. Rasamva asa sando. Rasam asa samidi bhajanati. Rasam wa basa sando. Rasam basa samedi pajanadi. Sabagaya bri samedi asa sesamedi sekadi. Sabagaya bri samedi asa basa sesamedi sekadi. Pasambayangaya sankaram asa sesamedi sekadi. Pasambayangaya sankaram basa sesamedi sekadi. Siyata bi bhikkhave dakho. Brahma karo va pamma karandi vari va tigan va anchando tigan anchamidi bajanadi rasan va anchando rasan anchamidi bajanadi eva meva kho bhikkhave bhikkhu tigan va asasando tigan asasamidi bajanadi tigan va basasando tigan basasamidi bajanadi Rasan wa asa sando, rasan asa samidi bhajanadi. Rasan wa basa sando, rasan basa samidi bhajanadi. Sabha gaya bari samvedi asa se samidi sikadi. Sabha gaya bari samvedi basa se samidi sikadi. Pasambayang gaya sankaram asa se samidi sikadi. Pasambayang gaya sankaram basa se samidi sikadi. Hidi eja danwa gaye gaya nubasi viharadi. Behida wa gaye gaya nubasi viharadi. Eja da behida wa gaye gaya nubasi viharadi. Smudya dhamma nubasi wa gaya sambe viharadi. Vaya dhamma nubasi wa gaya sambe viharadi. Smudya dhamma nubasi wa gaya sambe viharadi. Ati kayo diwa banasa sadi bichu pati da hodi. Yawa diwa nyana madaya bati sadi mataya. Ane si docha viharadi. Nacha ginchi logi upadiyadi. Evon bhikkhu bhikkhave bhikkhu. Kaye kaya nubasi viharadi. So that's a kaya nubasana papa. Anapana. Huh? Anapana papa. Kaya nupasana anapana papa. Huh? At the beginning to ante this part. That's called anapana papa. Anapana session. Mindfulness or breathing. Meditation session. Samatha and vipassana. How to practice samatha and vipassana and to realize nibbana. This is Pali explanation in Matsri Prana Sutta.
刚才我们所念诵的呢，就是三随观音度安般念解，然后其他都有重复了几次这个经的巴利名字，就是盖亚努巴萨那安那巴那巴巴。然后里面讲的呢是关于安般念这个今天会讲的是关于安般念，然后刚才我们有念到就是观禅的部分。
To recite Pali is just a moment only, but to explain and to practice and to realize Nibbana are not very easy. Although not easy, you need to understand and you need to practice to attain Nibbana.
那如果是只是念诵巴利的部分的话呢，是非常容易的，但是呢，那个解释呢，是可以很长的，然后。 如果是讲说要真的涅槃的话呢，那更加的困难。那但是，虽然困难，但是我们也要理解。Buddha
explained the Matsrivana Sutta, four foundation of mindfulness: kaya, vedana, citta, dhamma. Kaya body, vedana feeling, citta mind, dhamma, dhamma. So four part of, so.
那在这部经文里面呢，佛陀解释了，就是有提到了四念处，那是哪四念处呢？就是Kaya、身、Vedana、Soul、Citta、心、Dhamma、法。So
you can see Kaya Anubhasi Viradhi, Vena Suvena Anubhasi Viradhi, Chede Chede Anubhasi Viradhi, Dhammesu Dhamma Anubhasi Viradhi. Full foundation of mindfulness in this Matsri Prana Sutta, Buddha explained. Tonight my explanation is mindful foundation of mindfulness, kaya nupasana papa.
那我们可以在经文那里看到，就是 Kayanu Pasati, Lahau, Vedanu Pasati, Lahau Chitanu Pasati, Ha Tamanu Pasati, just the Nian Chu, Rahu Tintin, Shadowi, Pisati, Hanapi, Kayanu Pasati.
Even in Kayanu Pasana, no Kayanu Pasati, Kayanu Pasana. In the Kayanu Pasana, Siprana also there are many, many sessions. Among many sessions, now the Anapana Papa. Anapana is that is include in the Kaya Nupasana Sthiprana Papa. Kaya Nupasana Sthiprana session. You can see in this Pali, Kadancha Bana Bhikkhu Bhikkhu Kaika Nupasi Virati. Ida Bhikkhu Bhikkhu Renya Gadova Rukha Mula Gadova. How to practice. That's a machine. Anapana. How to develop Anapana meditation. Samatha. Dika Rasa. Long breathe, short breathe, the whole breathe, and the subtle breathe. And in this one, Pasambayan Kaya Sankara, Asasisa Midi, Pasasisa Midi Sikati. These are Samatha meditation. The rest are vipassana meditation. Here it is Ajadamwa Kai Kanupasani, Kanupasi Virati. This part, Smudhya Dhamma Nupasi, Smudhya Dhamma Nupasi Vakasmi Virati. That's the second step of vipassana. Ati Kayoti Vapanasa, Satipachu Patida Hoti. This is the third step of vipassana meditation in the Anapana session.
No,
Jushan,
那个小豆粉讲的那个幻灯片里面就有提到就从一开始的话一开始到巴山巴扬嘎呀桑卡拉巴沙西萨米比西卡蒂那边就是讲到关于是阿巴尼的部分然后过后后面就是幻灯片里面有注明说维巴萨那的部分是哪里
Okay, now I will continue explanation. Gayanoyam bhikkhave mego sadana visuddhiya sokka pridivana samadekamaya dukkha domna sana athengamaya nyayasa adhikamaya nibbanasa sicchikriyaya yariran chattaro satipatthana. The meaning is the only way bhikkhus is the path for being purifications. For sorrow and limitations, overcomings, for pain and displeasures, disappearance, for the true sweet statements, for nibbana realization. And that is the four foundations of mindfulness.
那小鹿刚才就是有送了一段巴利经文，就是幻灯片里面显示蓝色的部分，然后呢，那个意思呢是，诸比丘，这是使众生清净。 超越忧愁与悲伤，灭除痛苦与忧恼，成就正道与现证涅槃唯一的道路，那就是四念处。Ekayana
is the only way. What is the meaning of the only way? Ekena ayidabo. Ekena ayidabo. You can go there alone without any defilements or companions. Craving is also called kamaniya.
Na ekayana the isina just way e the taolu. Na ekayana yai dabo the isina just nikai ufan nao. Just meo tong ban du zi the chidang nani. Rao zaigali the tong ban na ye the isina ye. 就是比喻为客爱。This
is a commentary explanation. Another explanation of the only way is ayitabo, patipichitabo, ayantiwa, etinadi, ayano. By this path, you can go from wrong or rebirth to nibbana.
So the commentary part is ayana ayitabo or the lower one?
That's a
commentary. vegetable, INCY18NATIAYANO。 它的意思呢，就是通过此道路，你可以从轮回解脱至涅槃。
The only way ekayana, ekasa ayano. The meaning is, this is the path used by the foremost one, the Buddha.
那 ekayana 的意思呢，是唯一的道路，而 ekasa ayano 的意思呢，就是这是最上人使用的道路。那最上人在这边呢，就是佛陀的意思。
Another meaning of ekayana is ekasame ayano. The meaning is there is the path only in this Buddha's teachings, Dhamma and Vinaya.
那另外一个意思呢，就是 ekasu ayano. 它的意思呢，就是这教法法和律里唯一的道路。
Ekayana ayam bhikkhave magga magga here the paths.
Magga 的意思呢？就是
Sadhana,
道的意思，然后 ，OK。
Sadhana visodhya for the purifications of being. That's the benefit of practicing mastery prana, practicing meditation. According to mastery prana explanation, if you practice here, the benefit is sadhana visodhya for the purifications of beings. So, Gabri Devana Samadegamaya.For the overcomings of sorrows and limitation, Dukkha Domna Sana Asin Atinta Maya, for the disappearance of pain and distress, Nyayasa Adhika Maya, for the attainments of right method, Nibbanasa Sijikriyaya, for the realization of Nibbana. This is the benefit of practicing Mastery Prana Sutta.
下面呢，这些呢都是修习大涅槃经的一些利益。然后第一个是 Satana Visuddhiya， 它的意思呢就是使众生清净，这个是其中的一个利益。那第二个的话呢是 Dukkha Parinirvana Samadhi Kamaya， 那它的意思呢就是使超越忧愁与悲伤。第三个是 Dukkha Domana Sana。阿当伽玛雅，那它的意思呢，就是使灭除痛苦与忧恼。然后第四个呢是那亚萨阿里伽玛雅，它的意思呢就是使成就正道。然后最后一个尼巴那萨萨基基利亚亚，它的意思呢就是使正等涅槃。
So according to Mastery Prana Sutta and its session, if you follow to practice.Meditation, according to the Buddha explanation, you may get this benefit. Monday and Super Monday happiness. Monday and Super Monday benefit.
那根据大涅槃经呢，如果你跟着就是佛陀的教法的话，那你就会得到这几种利益。那这几种利益呢，是世间和不世间的乐。
You can purify yourself, you can overcome from the sorrow limitation, physical suffering, mental suffering, and also you may realize Nibbana. These are the benefits of practicing Mastery Prana Sutta, according to Mastery Prana Sutta teachings.
你可以让就是心平静，你可以让你可以克服或者是超越忧愁与悲伤，你可以证得涅槃，这些都是依据大涅槃经里面提到，就是根据大涅槃经修习的话，你会得到的一些利益。
Katame chadaro, what are the four? Ira bhikkhave bhikkhu kayika anupassi viharati adabhi samasana sthima vinaya logge bija domnasan.Here, bhikkhus abide contemplating the body and the body are understanding and mindfully, having removed comitoness and displeasure for the walls. Vinasu vina nubasi viharati, chedesu cheda nubasi viharati, dhammesu dhamma nubasi viharati. Here, by contemplating feeling and feeling, here, by contemplating consciousness and consciousness, He abides contemplating Dhamma and Dhamma, hardened, discerning, and mindful, having removed covetousness and displeasure for the world.
那假如就有继续就是念诵了一些巴利经文，就是 Katami Chataru， 它的意思呢就是哪四处呢？然后接下来就是 Ida Bikawe Biku Kaye Kayanupasi Yarati Atapi Sampajano Satima Vinya Loki Abhija Dhamanasa。 那它的意思呢就是在此处比丘去除对世间的贪欲与忧恼后，比丘已略成正知明觉，正念安住于观身为身。然后接下来就是，维拉苏维拉努巴西维哈拉蒂亚达比桑巴加诺萨蒂玛维尼亚罗基阿比加多玛纳萨。那意思呢，就是去除对世间的贪欲与忧恼后呢，他已略成正知正念安住于观受为受。
This Pali was mentioned for foundation of mindfulness. Kaya, Vedana, Chitta, Dhamma.
OK, 那这里呢就是有提到了呢，就是这四念处咯，就是身受心法。
To be shocked, huh? OK, why did the Buddha explain only four foundation? It is according to temperament, vehicle, and wisdom. The Buddha explained only four foundations of mindfulness.
那为什么佛陀只是就是解释这四念处呢？因为还是根据众生的根性与智慧。
Temperament means you can see here, dana charita, deity charita. Another is vehicle and wisdom. Samatha Yanika, Vipassana Yanika. Dana Charita, there are two types of person, Manda, Dekha. For the Manda, display body because of the cross. So Dekha, the feeling. Feeling is a Vena Nupassana Sripana. Body is the Kaya Nupassana Sripana. Feeling is Vena Nupassana Sripana. For the Deity Charita, temperament of wrong perception, there are two types, Manda and Dekha. For those person, explained, that's a mind. Kaya, Vedana, Chitta. For the Dekha, Dhamma. Dhamma, Nupassana, Satipatthana. Another is for the vehicle. There are two types of vehicle, Samatha vehicle, Vipassana vehicle. We can say Samatha, Yanika, Vipassana, Yanika. There's a Samatha Yanika also, there are two types. Person, Vipassana Yanika also, there are two types of person. Manda, Dekha. For the Samatha Yanika, Manda, person, display Kaya Nupassana. For the Dekha, feeling, Vena Nupassana, Sripthana. For the Vipassana Yanika, Manda, that's a display the mind and the Dhamma.
根性的话呢，就有我们在表上看到的这几种根性，可能我一个一个讲，就是第一个单哈查瑞达的话，就是爱心者，就华语翻成爱心者。那曼达和迪嘎，曼达是迟缓的意思，就是然后迪嘎是敏锐的意思。然后过后如果看着表的话，就是爱心者呢，它有分成两种人，一个就是比较迟缓，或者是我们比较俗语化的话，就是比较迟钝一点的人，然后迪嘎的话就是比较敏锐一点的人，然后爱心者楼是比较迟缓的，那他就适合就是神念处，然后过后比较敏锐的那就适合受念处，然后接下来第二种呢就是滴滴查瑞达，就是践行者，然后比较迟缓的那一种践行者呢就适合心念处，然后比较敏锐的呢，比较聪慧的践行者呢就适合法念处。然后另外两种，一个接下来另外两种呢就有 紫行者，然后比较迟缓的就适合深烟处，比较敏微的就适合松烟处。然后观行者的话呢，比较迟钝的，比较迟缓的呢，就是适合醒烟处，然后比较敏锐的呢，就是适合法念处。
To overcome the four perversions, the four perversions need beauty, sukha, beauty, supa, pleasant, sukha, permanence, nature, self, atta. So the Buddha explained only four foundations.
那如果要克服四种颠倒想的话呢，就是四种颠倒想的话，就是静就是 Subha， 然后 Le Sukha 常 Nija 啊我 Ada， 就这四种颠倒想的话，如何克服？就是佛陀只解释一个方法，就是四念处，就通过四念处。
See the natures of rebirth, seven and the body. The body contemplation can overcome the perversions of beauty.
那观身不净的话呢，就是神念处可以克服净颠倒。
See the natures of suffering and feeling. See the natures of suffering and feelings, the feeling contemplation can overcome the perversions of pleasant.
观受是苦，然后松烟处可以克服乐颠倒。
Seeing the natures of impermanence in the mind contemplation can overcome the perversions of permanence.
观心无常，心念处可以克服常颠倒。
See the natures of non-self in the Dhamma contemplation can overcome the perversion of self, Atta.
那观法无我的话呢，法念处可以克服我颠倒，就是 Atta.
Okay, we will continue how to contemplate mindfulness or breathing. Here in this Pali, Katancha Pana Bhikkhu Bhikkhu Kayaka Nupasi Virati Bhikkhu, how does Bhikkhu abide? Contemplating the body as a body. Ida Bhikkhu Bhikkhu Renyang Dova Rukha Mula Gadova Isra. This Pali mention. Here Bhikkhus goes to the forest or to the foot of the tree or to an empty place. Then he sit down cross-legged, keep his body erect and establish mindfulness in front of him.
这边有解释到这边接下来会解释到的呢，就是反念，就是突入几念。那这边有两段经文，然后第一段它的意思是诸比丘，比丘如何安住于观身为身呢？那第二段的解释呢，就是在此诸比丘，比丘前往森林树下或空地盘腿而坐，保持身体正直，安立正念在自己面前，就是呼吸的意思。
This is the Buddha instructions on mindfulness or breathing, especially for the attainment of the jhana. In the passage, the words hears me in the dispensations of the Buddha.
那这是佛陀对于安般念，就是特别针对成就禅那的教导。那里面就是文中有提到说，在此就是here 在此那一个字的意思呢，就是佛陀的教法里。
When the words, hears, dispensation other than the Buddha's are excluded, as they do not teach mindfulness or breathing in the complete way, as it is taught in the Buddha Dhamma.
那为什么有就是刚才有讲到在此这一个字代表意思就是佛陀的教法里面嘛，那这一个字呢是的意思呢，就是佛陀以外的教法里呢不包含在内，然后因为他们没有像佛陀一样就是教这么完整的教导安般念。
Outside the Buddha's dispensation, there is no one who can teach Anapana in the complete way, is taught only the Buddha dispensation. For it is said, here we find a truth rest group, samana. Other schools are empty of rest groups.
佛陀的教法以外呢，是没有人可以完整的教导安般念的。那这是我们佛法里面的一个教导。然后，所以有一句话是这么说的，就是这里我们找到一个真正的沙门，然后其他的学校呢没有沙门。Ida bhikkhu bhikkhu aranya gatova, rukha mula gatova, sunya gara gatova, nisthirati.
Bhikkhus go to the forest, rukha mula gatova. Go to the foot of the tree, sunya gara gatova. Go to an empty place. This Pali is mentioned. When we practice meditation, we need to choose the suitable place.
那刚才小六寄送的那一段经文里面呢，就解释了，就是比丘前往森林，就是树下或空地。那这说明什么呢？这说明 适合禅修者休息正念的一个地方。This
make clear what is an abode appropriate to the meditator for cultivations of mindfulness.
所以这个说明了，就是适合禅修者们休息正念的一个地方。The
mind of meditator has stayed on visual objects and other sensual objects for long times before he comes to meditate.
那再来禅修之前呢，禅修们呢，已经就是在视觉上啊，或者其他的感官目标上，就是安住，就是停留了很久很长时间。
It does not like to enter the road of meditation, and just like a wild bull, bound to the cart, run off the road, because his mind is not used to live without sexual pleasure.
他不喜欢进入这个禅修的这个道路，然后这边有一个比喻，就像一头被圈在那个车上的年轻的野公牛跑出了道路，然后因为他的心呢不习惯于没有感官娱乐而活。
Before he comes to meditate, his mind constantly came into contact with various kinds of sexual objects, such as movie, pleasant music, delicious food, and enjoyable social lives. And his mind took great delight therein.
那在开始禅修之前呢，禅修者的心不断接触各种的，就是感官的目标。那就像电影啊，悦耳的音乐，好吃的食物，然后 享受社交生活，然后他的心呢就乐在其中，非常开心。
But now there are no movie, no music, etc. To please his eye, ear, etc. And that's his mind. It's just like the fish taken off from the waters and put on the dry ground, jumping about in the distress and longing for water.
那但是在没有电影，然后也没有音乐等来，就是取悦我们的眼睛啊、耳朵啊等等。然后所以他的心哦，就像一条从水里面拿出来的，拿出来，然后放在陆地上的鱼一样，然后那个鱼就痛苦的，就是跳来跳去，然后渴望着水。No,
in and out, breath is just like the dry ground. It's too boring and unsatisfying to his mind, which is ever wishing for sexual pleasures.
现在呢，就是出入息呢，就像地上掉，就是干的地上这样，然后这是这对一直渴望啊、希望，然后想要的感官娱乐的心来讲呢，就是太单调了，太无聊，然后很不满意。
Why, sitting in states of concentration on the breath, he spent much of his time dwelling upon sexual pleasure, thus he enjoined, or in future sexual pleasure, thus he expects to join.
在坐着的时候呢，禅修者没有专注于呼吸，然后就是将大部分的时间呢花在过去曾经享受过的感官的娱乐上啊，快乐上，然后或者是他希望享受的未来的感官或感官的快乐上。那
But this is just a waste of time, and it's not helpful to mental cultivation. Even if he practices in this way for his whole life, there will be no improvement for him.
这样做的话呢，只是在浪费时间，然后对心的培育呢，没有帮助。即使就是他一生这样的修行，他也不会有进步。
Thus, in order to do away with his bad habit, he should rapidly bring his mind back to the breath, keep his mind steady with it as long as possible, and try to develop a new habit of concentration on the breath. Just like what a cow was who wishes to tame a wild cow.
要怎么样克服呢？就是不要让心这样散乱呢，就是要把就要把心就是带回来，然后
The calm wine, the calm wine, he leads that calf away from the calm. A wild calf is running here and there to tame it. The trainer tied up it with a strong rope to a strong firm pillar. Initially, it will struggle to run away. The ropes and pillar are so strong that it's going to move and become tired. Finally, it will stop, struggling to run away.
就是刚才有讲到说要怎样改掉那个心很散乱的坏习惯，就是应该要把就是心反复的带回来呼吸，然后尽可能让心呢停留在呼吸上，然后就是尝试培育专注于呼吸这个一个新的习惯啦，就像想要驯服一头野牛的牧牛者这样。他要把那个小牛从母牛身边引开哦，然后一只小牛野的我们称为野牛度啦，就是一个野的小牛啦，跑来跑去。如果你要驯服它的话呢，那个驯牛师呢就会用一个很结实的绳子哦，把它绑在一个很扎实，就是很结实的柱子上。那最初呢，他会很努力的想要逃跑，但是因为那个绳子柱子很结实嘛，然后很所以他就动弹不得，然后他就会累了，然后到最后呢，他就会停止挣扎逃跑。
In the same way, if the mindfulness and the objects are strong and clear, the wild mind will not run away.
那同样的，如果我们的正念和所缘都很强，就是很清晰的话呢，那个就是我们的心呢就不会一直要逃跑了。
In the same way, he who wants to tame the wild mind does for a long time being fed on the distinct drink of visible.And other sexual objects, lest the mind away from them to guide it into the forest, to the foot of the tree, or to an empty place.
同样的，如果想要驯服长期被视觉啊，或者是其他感官娱乐滋养的奔放的心的话呢，我们就要引导我们的心，就是远离他们呢。然后要将我们的心就是引入森林，然后到树下或者到空旷的地方。
Mindfulness or breathing is not easy to contemplate without leaving the neighborhood or village because sound is a thorn to absorption.
那不离开 不离开村落邻里的话呢，就是安般念是不容易成就的。那对于，因为对于定来讲的话呢，声音是像犹如一根刺这样，然后它啊就像一根刺这样。对
，In a place that is an inhabit, it is easy for the meditator to take up this meditation subject. Therefore.The Buddha one pointed out all the abode suitable for that. With the walls, go to the forest, go to the foot of the tree, or go to an empty place.
那在没有人居住的地方，禅修者呢就会很容易的专注在禅修目标上面，然后自尊以就是佛陀以前往圣林。前往树下或前往空地，然后来指出这个是适合禅修的地方。
Although you are now neither in the forest nor at the foot of the tree and the place here crouched with many meditators, if you are able to ignore the presence of others, put aside all other things and just be aware of your meditation objects, this place will be just like an empty place to you.
那虽然你现在不是在森林，然后也不是在树下，然后而且可能这边就是挤满了很多的禅修者，但是如果你能够忽略其他人的存在，然后放下所有其他的事情，只要你觉知你的禅修目标，这地方对你来说呢，就像一个空旷的地方。
For the most, cruise meditation.Has helped you arouse energies and progress faster in meditation. Because of this, when we are practicing Pao Meditation Center, our master, the most venerable Pao Sero, if he not very busy, he also joined meditation and to practice in meditation hall together with many bhikkhu and meditators.
那加上呢，就是共修呢，确实可以帮助你在禅修中呢。就是更快的进步，因为它会给你一些力量。然后就像在一些法奥的禅修中心一样，就是像我们的老师法奥禅师呢，如果他不是很忙的话呢，他也会在禅堂那里是跟其他的禅修者其他的比丘一起共修，一起打坐。
You practice by yourself, You may follow as you wish, Now even 1 hour may not easily do practice, because you practice with a group. So now we have the time to practice about 1-1.30 minutes. Anyway, you try to practice, So this group meditation also very helpful to improve your meditation. Because of this, we always encourage.Meditator need to join in meditation hall together.
当然是想要共修嘛，然后如果你自己打坐的话，可能你就会跟着自己的方式来打坐，可能一个小时也就是不能睡，这里的共修呢是很好的，然后就尝试大家如果可以可以一起打坐的话，就一起共修，因为它也是很有帮助的，对禅修者呢是很被鼓励，就是到禅堂一起打坐。
Now all of you are also you join in the Zoom meditation hall. That's very good.
那现在呢，大家也是其实在参与这一个叫 Zoom 的堂里面。
Although we are still in the different countries now.We are gathered in the Zoom meditation hall to join to practice meditation together. That is also can be helpful for your meditation practice.
那虽然我们呢都在不同的地方啊，不同的国家，但是我们大家聚集在一起，在这个 Zoom 禅堂里面呢，然后一起打坐。那这也是对我们的禅修很有帮助的。
The Buddha recommends the best posture for meditations.Nisadadi, Palingabu, Chaitwa, Ujjongkayam, Panidaya. Parimukhan sattva upatipedava so sattva asasati sattva pasasati. Then he sit down cross-legged, keep his body erect, establish mindfulness in front of him. He breathe in mindfully. He breathe out mindfully.
这边呢，佛陀有推荐了几个禅修的最佳姿势。那第一个就是他盘腿而坐，然后让身体保持正直，然后他安住于这个安立正念在自己的面前，和他。
How should you breathe in mindfully? How should you breathe out mindfully? The Buddha instructs that he breathes mindfully, he breathes out mindfully means that he breathes in and out without abandoning mindfulness. Mindfulness is very important. Here, mindfulness means remembrance.
那应该如何正念的吸气，然后如何正念的 呼气的，那佛陀说，他正念的吸气，他正念的呼气，然后意思是他在不舍弃正念的情况下吸气和呼气，然后正念是非常重要的，然后在这里的话，正念意味着记忆记得。
If you keep remembering the breath around your nostrils or upper lips, your mindfulness as well as concentration will become stronger and stronger. When concentration improves, you will see nimitta.
如果你不断地记着就是鼻孔到或者上唇周围的呼吸的话，你的正念和定力呢就会越来越强。然后当专注力提高的时候呢，你就会看到成像。
If you concentrate on the nimitta families, you will attain all the four channels.
那如果你牢牢地专注于禅相的话呢，你就有可能证得自禅。
If not yet attained jhana by this way, what should we do? If we are aware mindfully of the breath for about an hour for 4 or 5 sitting sessions, and if no nimitta appear, you should move on to the first and second stage of meditation.
如果没有通过这种方式来证得禅那的话，那我们应该要怎样做呢？那如果你在4到5次的禅坐的时候，对呼吸有大约1个小时的正念觉知的话，然后但是禅相并没有出现的话，然后你应该要进入禅修的第一和第二阶段。
Yeah, Buddha continue explain, Dikawa Asasanto Dikan Asasamiti Pajanadi Pasasamiti Pajanadi Rasanwa Asasanto Rasan Asasamiti Pajanadi Pasasamiti Pajanadi. When he breathes in long, he understands I'm breathing long. When he breathes out long, he understands I'm breathing out long. When he breathes in short, he understands I'm breathing short. When he breathe out short, he understand. I breathe out short.
就是这边有两段经文，意思是，吸气长的时候呢，他了知我吸气长；然后呼气长的时候呢，他了知我呼气长；然后吸气短的时候呢，他了知我吸气短；吸气。 不好意思，吸气短的时候呢，他了知我吸气短；呼气短的时候呢，他了知我呼气短。
Explanation, I need to explain a little bit what are about in this Pali words. At this stage, you have to develop awareness of whether the in and out breath are long or short. Long or short here do not refer to length in feet and inches, but length in times the duration. You should decide for yourself what length of time you will call long and what length of time you will call short.
那这边，小豆就会解释什么是长和短期。 然后在这个阶段呢，你必须要培育你的专注。有了之，入期是长的还是短的？然后长和短呢，在这边呢，不是指说几英尺啊，或者是几英寸，然后而是时间的长短，有多久呢？你自己可以决定多长，多长为长，然后多短为短。
Beware of durance of each in and out breath. You will notice that the breath is sometimes long and sometimes short. Just knowing this is all you have to do at this stage.
表示每一个呼吸进出的时间呢，你会发现有时候呼吸是长的，有时候呼吸是短的。在这个阶段呢，你只需要知道这个。
Do not note in how long and how short, but just be aware of whether the in and out breath are long or short. You should just be aware of the length of time the breath touches the upper lip or around the nose straight.
不需要去注意吸气呼气长，吸气呼气短，只要了知呼吸是长的还是短的就可以了。你要了知的呢是这个呼吸碰到上唇或者是鼻孔的时间是长是有多是多长，然后
Be aware of the breath as it's in down and leaves the body. Sometimes the breath may be long throughout the sitting and sometimes short, but do not purposely try to make it long or short.
那了知这个 呼吸是进到我们的身体或者是离开我们的身体，然后有时候在一支香里面呢，就是呼吸都是长的，有时候呢可能都是短的，然后不需要刻意的去让你的呼吸变成长的或者是短的。
If you are able to do this calmlyFor about 1 hour and no limit appear, you should move on to the third stage. Sabhagaya vri samveri asa sesa midi sikati vasa sesa midi sikati. He trained thus. I shall breathe in experience the whole breath. He trained thus. I shall breathe out experience the whole breath.
如果你能够在一个小时里面静静的这样做，然后但是还是没有产相出现的话呢，你应该进入第三个阶段，就是他如此训练，我应当觉知气息的全息而吸气。然后他如此训练，我应当觉知气息的全身而呼气。
The whole breath body Buddha means here the Buddha is instructing you.To be aware of the whole breath from beginning to end.
那这个是佛陀呢教导我们专注于这个呼吸，这是佛陀教导我们注意从开始到结尾注意这个呼吸的一个教导。
He trained himself.With the following ideas, I shall breathe in making know, making clear to myself the beginning, middle, and end of the whole body of in-breath. I shall breathe out, making knowing, know, making clear to myself the beginning, middle, the end of the whole bodies of out-breath.
那他如此训练自己。我要知道我的吸气，清楚地了知整个吸气的开始、中间和结尾。我要知道我的呼气，清楚了知的知道整个呼气的开始、中间和结尾。
And he breathed in and out with consciousness associated with the knowledge that make know, make the breath clear to himself.In this case, you should not misunderstand that. You have to note the breath as this is the beginning, this is the middle, and this is the end. Just knowing the whole breath is enough.
然后他有意识的知道呼吸，然后带着这个知道呢，就是呼吸对他而言来说是会清楚的、清晰的。在这个情况的话，你要小心，就是不要误会成你要注意呼吸为这是开始，这是中间，这是结尾，只要知道整个呼吸就可以了。
At the early stage of this meditation, there's nothing else to be done by just breathing in and out. As it is said, when he breathes in long, he understands I'm breathing long. When he breathes out long, he understands I'm breathing out long. When he breathes in short, he understands I'm breathing short. When he breathes out short, he understands I'm breathing out short. Thereafter, he should endeavor to bring about knowledge and so forth. Therefore, it is said, I shall breathe and experience the whole body. Sabbakaya Prisamvedi.
在禅修开始的阶段，除了呼吸呢，就没有其他的需要做的，所以就是吸气长的时候呢，他了知我吸气长。刚才就有提到说，这一句就是吸气长的时候，他了知我吸气长，然后呼气长的时候呢，他了知我呼气长。那吸气短的时候呢，他了知我吸气短，呼气短的时候呢，他了知我呼气短。所以他应该要尝试，他要把这个知道放在心上，所以就有讲到说所以刚才就有提到说我应当平静，我应当平静气息的全身而吸气。
As you do this, the light or the nimitta may appear. Nimitta means the sign of concentration may appear. If the light or nimitta appear in your mind, don't shift your mind to the nimitta immediately. You should not pay attention to the light or nimitta, but continue to be aware of the breath.
当你这样做的时候呢，这个光或者是产像呢，就可能会出现。如果光或者是产像出现的时候呢，不要直接把你的心就是转去产像那里，你不要去注意那个光或者是产像，而是继续的了知呼吸。
If you are calmly aware of the breath from beginning to end for about an hour and no nimitta appears, you should move on to the fourth stage. Pasambayam kaya sankharam asasisa midi sikati. Pasambayam kaya sankharam asasisa midi sikati. He trained thus, I shall breathe in tranquilizing the whole breath formation. I shall breathe out tranquilizing the whole breath formation.
如果你能够平静的了知呼吸，就是从开始到结尾，长达一个小时的话，还是没有产像出现，那你应该要去到第四个阶段，就是经文里面所提到的，就是他如此训练，我应当平静气息的身形而吸气。他如此训练，我应当平静
地形的身形而呼吸。What are the whole breath formation via sankhara? Those things of the breath bound up with the breath are the whole breath formation, kaya sankhara.
那什么是身形呢？就是和呼吸有紧密相关的，然后就是身形 ，kaya sankhara。
To do this, you should decide to make the breath calm and be continuously aware of the breath from beginning to end. You should do nothing else. Otherwise, your concentration will break and fall away.
要做到这个的话，你要决意让呼吸平静，然后持续了知呼吸，就是从开始到结尾，然后你要 其他的你都不应该要做，不然的话呢，你的定力呢就会你的定力就会慢慢变弱。
Now we saw Rimaga give four fatas for making the blood calmness. One, aboga, constant. You pay initial attention to the breath. You apprehend the breath. You advance the mind towards the breath. To the efforts, I will try to make the breath tranquil. Samanahara, reactions. You continue to do so. You pay sustained attention to the breath. That way, do it again and again, keep the breath in the mind to the efforts. I will try to make the breath tranquil. Manasikara, attentions. Literally decided to make the breath tranquil. Attention is mental fetters. That makes the mind advance towards the objects. Tensions make the mind conscious of the breath and know the breath. Vichwakana, reviewing. You reviewing, vimansa. The breath made it clear the mind. To the efforts, I will try to make the breath tranquil.
那在情境道路里面呢，有解释了，就是让呼吸平静的四个音。那第一个呢，就是阿波嘎，就是观念，就是一开始时候注意这个呼吸，就是有那个寻这个禅知，然后你就会领会到这个呼吸，然后把心 转向呼吸，然后来达到这个效果，就是我会尝试让呼吸平静下来。然后第二个是萨曼纳哈拉，就是注意，就是你继续就是持续的这样做，就是禅师里面的那个四。然后持续的这样注意呼吸，然后做了又做，让心放在呼吸上，然后你要达到效果，就是我会尝试让呼吸平静下来。然后第三就是作意，就是曼纳西卡拉，就是按照字面上的意思，就是你决定让呼吸平静下来，然后一是让心转向目标的一个行走。 然后注意让心，注意让我们的心意识到呢，呼吸和知道呼吸。那第四个就是反省，就是审查你的呼吸，然后让心清楚，然后并达到这个效果。就是我会尝试让呼吸平静下来。
So all you need to do at this stage is to decide to tranquilize the breath and to be continuously aware of it. That way you will find the breath becoming more tranquil or calmer. The nimitta may appear.
对，在这个阶段呢，你需要做的就是让呼吸平静下来，然后让。 然后持续的了知那个呼吸，这样的话呢，你就会发现你的呼吸会越来越平静，然后禅相就可能会出现。
Just before the nimitta appear, a lot of yogis encounter difficulty. Mostly, they find that the breath becomes very subtle and unclear. They may think the breath has stopped. If this happens, you should keep your awareness where you last notice the breath and wait above the upper lip or around the nostril.
想象出来之前，很多禅修者都会遇到困难，多数会发现呼吸变得很微细，然后不清楚。他们会以为呼吸停了。如果发生这种事情的话，你要保持警觉，你再一次在哪里注意到呼吸，然后 在唇上或者是鼻孔那边 等待呼吸.
Some yogis think their breath has stopped and they cannot. Only seven types of person do not breathe. Number one, a dead person, a four dead in mother wombs, a drunk person, an unconscious person, person on the fourth jhanas, a person in the attainment of cessation, Nirodha Samapatti, and a Brahmins.
有一些禅师会以为他们的呼吸停止了，然后小豆说他觉得不是，因为只有七种人呢是没有呼吸的。他是哪七种人呢？他们是一个已经往生的人，第二就是母胎里面的胎儿，第三是溺水的人，第四是昏迷的人，第五是 处在四禅的人，然后第六是获得灭尽定的人，然后第七是梵天人。
So you should reflect on the fact that you are not one of them. You are actually breathing. It is just your mindfulness, which is not strong enough for you to be aware of the breath.
所以你应该正视说你不是这七种人。 你有在呼吸，只是你的正念不够强，让你无法觉知到呼吸。
When it is subtle, when the breath is subtle, you should not make the breath more obvious. Just be aware of the breath as it is. If it is not clear, simply wait for it where you last noted it. If you do in this way, the breath will reappear and nimitta may also appear.
呼吸很细的时候呢，你不应该让呼吸变得更加的明显。你只需要注意，你只需要觉知有呼吸。如果不明显的话呢，你只需要在你最后察觉到的那个位置上等待。So
when your nimitta first appears, do not move your mind from the breath to the nimitta. If you do so, you will find it disappears.
如果你这样做的话呢，呼吸就会再出现，然后禅相也可能会再出现。当禅相第一次出现的时候呢，不要把心从呼吸转移去禅相。如果你这样做的话呢，你就会发现禅相会不见。
What is anapana nimitta? You need to understand what is anapana nimitta, Many people will be complaining, Some are without nimitta. They are teaching the jhana meditation. According to the commentary, Pali and commentary explanation, you may see, they are also mentioned about nimitta. What is the anapana nimitta, Different meditation subject, different nimitta. For example, if you practice kasina, also have kasina nimitta. So if you practice anapana meditation, they also have anapana nimitta. What is anapana nimitta?
那什么是安般念的禅相呢？就是其实有很多禅相，就是你的禅修业处如果不同的话呢，就有不同的禅相。如果你今天是修习那个片禅的话呢，片禅也会有禅相，那自然 而然的安般念也会有禅相。那什么是安般念的禅相呢？So even they complain when we are teaching
anapana nimitta, our explanation are not related with the Buddha teachings. We are wrong with teachings. They complain like that, some people. So now you need to know what is the nimitta. When you are concentration improve, your breath becomes a nimitta. The breath is also produced by mind. If you discern the four elements of your breath, you will see many kalapa. If you analyze them, you will see at least nine types of materiality, namely the other elements, water, fire, wind, colors, odor, flavor, nutritive essence, and so on. The color is bright, like what I explained before, the five elements of those kalapa also produce many new kalapa with bright color. the collections of the color of those kalapa is the nimitta.
那有些人可能会就是投诉说安般念的产相是什么，就是好像是跟经典没有关系的这样，然后这是错误的教法，然后但是我们需要知道什么是安般念的产相。那当你的定力提升的时候呢？ 你的呼吸就会变成成像，那呼吸也是从心升起的。如果你辨别出呼吸的四大的话呢，你就会看到很多的色聚，就是卡拉巴。如果你去分析它们的话呢，你至少会看到九种色法，就是地界、水界、火界、风界、颜色。 香味、紫数和声，然后颜色呢是和就是颜色是亮色的，就很像我们刚刚解释的，刚刚的色聚里面的火界会再产生更加多亮色的色聚哦，然后这些颜色这些有颜色的色聚呢就是檀香。This
Anapana Nibbida explanation is not our own view, not our own idea teachings. That's according to Vidika mentions. We are teachings, not our own idea. If you say the Nibbida, Anapana Nibbida is the wrong explanation, you must be say that the Tibika is the wrong explanation. You need to say like that. This is not our own ideas, not our own teachings, according to the Tibika explanations. Pali, commentary, secondary, their explanation. According to this explanation only, we are mentioning and we are teaching meditator.
那如果其实这安般涅禅相呢，并不是就是禅师们自己的一个见解啊，或者也不是他们自己的一个想法，这样他们也是根据三藏里面所教的。 来说的，然后来教我们。如果是也是在说的三藏也是错的吗？因为这些其实禅师们教的呢，也是根据三藏啊，也是根据经典啊、注疏啊里面都有提到的。Okay,
when the nimitta first appear, what to do? It is usually not stable. At that time, you should not concentrate on it, but only the breath. Connection problem. Can you hear me, translator? Can you hear me?
当禅相刚刚出现的时候呢，通常都是不稳定的。那个时候呢，你不应该专注于那个禅相，而是继续的专注在你的呼吸上。In
the beginning, the nimitta is clear. When concentration improves, the nimitta become white, and then transparent. The transparent nimitta is called a patibhaga nimitta. Depending on your perception, the nimitta may change in shape and color.
一开始的时候呢，禅相是灰色的。当定力提升的时候呢，禅相就会变白，然后变得透明。透明的禅相呢，我们又叫做视相，就是 patibhaga nimitta。 然后按照你的感知，禅相可能会有不同的形状啊和颜色。
Sometimes this nimitta may be long, sometimes it may be wrong, sometimes it may be red, sometimes it may be yellow, but you should not pay attention to its color or shapes, otherwise it will keep on changing.
有时候呢，可能是长的，有时候可能是圆的，有时候可能是红色的，有时候可能是黄色的。 但是你不应该注意它的颜色形状，不然它会一直改变。
If it is so, your concentration will decrease. You will not attain any jhana. Thus, you should concentrate on the breath until the nimitta unify with the breath and your mind automatically stick to the nimitta.
这样的话呢，你的定力就会减弱，你就不会达到禅了，所以你应该要集中，你应该要专注在呼吸上，然后直到你的禅相跟你的呼吸结合，然后你的心呢就会自然的安住在禅相。
You should then concentrate on only the nimitta, not the breath. If you sometimes concentrate on the breath and sometimes concentrate on the nimitta, your concentration will reduce gradually. If you concentrate on the nimitta, it will become white and then bright by the morning star. Your mind will then automatically sink into nimitta. This is absorption. To beginners, this is very important stage.
接下来呢，你就应该要专注在禅相，而不是呼吸了。如果有时候专注在呼吸，有时候专注在禅相的话呢，你的定力会慢慢的减弱。如果你专注于禅相，禅相就会变白，然后变得亮，然后像恒星一样。 你的心呢就会自然而然的沉浸在那个禅相里面，然后这个是安止定，对初学者来讲呢，这个是很重要的。The
commentary explains this stage where the examples of baby universal monads. The queen who bears a baby universal monad sees her son in her arms with her physical eyes. At the time, she carefully guards her son against misfortune. So too, you should guard your nimitta with great care and respect. You must practice with adult comprehension and mindfulness because a lazy is an forgetful mind cannot attain any distensive mental development. In every bodhicitta, you must be mindful of and concentrate on the nimitta.
在注释里有解释到有一个阶段，还是在婴儿的时候的转轮圣王，就是怀着转轮圣王的王后呢，她用。 眼睛看着，他用眼睛看着，就是他肚子里面的胎儿。那个时候呢，他很小心的保护他的儿子，然后不让他受伤。所以，你应该如此小心和恭敬的保护你的产香，然后你应当以 热忱、正知、正念来休息，因为懒惰、浑浊或者是健忘的心呢，不能够达到心的培育、心的提升。然后无论是身体处在哪一种姿势呢，你应该要就是有正念，然后专注在禅相。
For example, before you start to walk, you should stand at a corner of a walking path and concentrate on your breath. When the nimitta appears and is stable, you should concentrate on it. When your concentration becomes stronger and powerful, you should walk slowly with your mind. Concentrate on the nimitta only.
就像在你开始走路之前呢，你应该要站在那个走道的角落，然后专注于你的呼吸。当禅相出现，然后稳定的时候呢，你就应该要专注它。然后当你的定力变得很强的时候， 然后你就应该要慢慢的走，然后你的心呢只专注于禅相。
If your nimitta is stable and appear as the breath itself, Isra, the breath and the nimitta merge to become one. Don't forget about the breath and just be aware of the nimitta. By moving your mind from the breath to the nimitta, you will be able to make further progress as you keep your mind on the nimitta. And when it is like light cotton wool, it is the ugaha nimitta. Counterpart taken as sign or learning sign.
如果你的禅相就是稳定和和呼吸一起出现的时候，例如说你的呼吸和禅相结合的时候，那你就应该要放掉呼吸，只需要注意禅相。当你把你的心从呼吸转去禅相的时候呢，你就能够进步。当你继续把心放在禅相，然后直到禅相像棉花一样白的话，那就是取相五伽哈尼巴。
You should determine to keep your mind coming concentrate on the white Ugaha Nimitta for 1, 2, 3 hours or more. If you can keep your mind fixed on the Ugaha Nimitta for 1 or 2 hours, it should become clear, bright, and brilliant. This is now the Patibhaga Nimitta counterpart sign.
应当要决意让你的心平静，然后专注在白色的曲线。持续一个、两个、三个小时或者是更多。如果你把心维持在取向长达一个或两个小时，取向就会变得清净明亮，然后没有瑕疵。这个就是取向巴基巴嘎尼米达。然后决议和练习你的心在事项在事项长达一个小时、两个小时、三个小时，然后练习到你很久。
Determine and practice to keep your mind on the Patibhaga Nimitta for 1, 2, or 3 hours. Practice until you succeed. At this stage, you will reach either asasa upachara concentration or absorption anapana concentration. It is called asasa concentration because it is close to and precedes jhana. Absorption concentration is jhana.
那决议和练习你的心在事项长达一二三个小时，然后练习到你成就，然后在这个阶段呢，你就达到了静行定，就是静行定或者是安止定。静行定是 upachara， 然后安止定是 appana， 然后因为接近和正的禅那之前。因为它是在接近和正的禅那之前，所以它就叫进行定，然后安止定就是禅那的意思。
Both arrival concentration and self-absorption have that Patibhaga Nimitta as their objects. The only difference between them is that in self-concentration, the jhana but are not fully developed. That is why Patibhaga stay occurs and one can fall into bodhanga.Life continuously consciousness. The yogi will stay, will say that everything stops and may even think it is nirvana. In reality, the mind has not stopped, but the yogi is just not mindful enough to discern this, as the bhavanga are very subtle.
两种定，就是静行定和安止定呢，都以事项为目标。他们之间的差别呢，只是进行定的禅知还没有就是完全的被培育，所以有分心呢还是会出现的，然后那人就会掉入有分心，然后禅修者就会说好像所有就是一切都好像停止了，然后他就可能以为说他已经证得了涅槃，但是其实呢。心是没有停止的，而是禅修者的那个正念不够来判断，因为那个有 本心呢是很很维系的。
In the Anapana, you can be misunderstood. There are two types of the light. The light nimitta and the light of wisdom. The light of wisdom means the light of wisdom appears somewhere around the face or the body, but from the breath. But the Anapana nimitta appears only together with the breath at the touching point. This is why when your concentration becomes deeper and deeper, when it becomes firm and stable, eventually, the breath and the light nimitta become one.
那有时候禅修者可能会误会，因为有两种的光，一个是智慧之光，它出现的地方可能是就是你的脸的周围啊，或者是你的身体，但是安般念的。就是所产生的光啊，就是会出现在你的那个触点，就是跟那个呼吸那里，然后等到它很稳的时候呢，就是等到那个光很稳的时候呢，它就会跟禅相就是结合成为一体。
Tomato time is already over, I think, huh? Already 8:37, huh? 可以吗？可以吗？一点。I want to finish this about nimitta, huh? Because the nimitta are very, very important and very misunderstanding, huh? In the explanation. So I will finish to explain about this nimitta, huh? For tonight. 可以吗？
他是就是想说要今天就分享完，然后问说大家可以吗
？Just 一点一点啊 ，just 一点 explanation，finish 你们的。
只有一点点，就是我们分享就是小豆分享完就是檀香的那个部分。
好 ，Money come on， 可以 ，OK 。Please patient a while， huh？Okay, now I will explain. This is explained by the Venerable Sariputta in his Patisambhita Megha. Knowing the three things.
Sari Fortun Zain, Wu Ai Ji Dao Li Min, Jose Yo Ji Si Le Sanga Dong Si.
In the session on mindfulness or breathing in the Patisambhita Megha, he says, Nimittam asasa pasasa anaramana megasa chaitasa ajanado cha tayodame bhavana nupa labhati. The meaning is Nimitta, in-breath, out-breath are not.The objects of one consciousness, one not knowing these three things, development does not gain.
Shadow, the last sentence.
Nimitta, in-breath, out-breath are not the objects of one consciousness. One not knowing these three things, development does not gain.
就是像是有说到就是在无碍解道里面呢有提到说禅相禅相入习出习呢不是一个新的目标，不是单一一个新的目标，然后如果一个人不了知这三个的话呢，他们就不能得到那个培育。
Here, the nimitta is the nose straight or upper lip, the touching point, the very first parikama nimitta, preparatory sign. That nimitta and the in-breath and out-breath are three things. According to the Patisambhita Megha, they are not the objects of one consciousness. Why not?
那在这里呢，檀香是出现于就是鼻孔和上唇之间，它是那个预备项，它跟入席和出席是不一样的，它不是新的一个目标。
One consciousness knows the touching points, nimitta. Another consciousness knows the in-breath, and yet another consciousness knows the out-breath. So one consciousness knows only one thing, the nimitta, the in-breath, or the out-breath. But to succeed, you need to know all three at the same time, the nimitta, as well as the in-breath, as well as the out-breath, all at the same time. And that is why the Bodhisambhita Magga then says, Nimitta asasa pasasa anaramana anaramana megasa chedasa jana docha dayodami bhavana upalabhati. You can see, Nimitta, in-breath, out-breath are not objects of one consciousness. One knowing these three things, development gains.
那一个心呢，只可以知道一个东西，所以一个心会知道就是我们呼吸的那个触点，然后另外一个心呢会知道入心。 然后另外一个心呢，会知道出息，然后所以是，就是一个心只可以知道一个东西，然后就是所以是，不是全，然后如果一个人都知道这三个东西的话，那他的定，就是他就可以得到那个。
As we discussed earlier, when you are concentrations, we can deepa and deepa. The parikama nimitta, preparatory sign, will become the ugaha nimitta, learning sign. And eventually, it will become the paribhaga nimitta, counterpart sign. Translucent and the bright light, the morning star. And the paribhaga nimitta will appear together with the breath at the nostril or upper lip. And as we just explained, at the time, your concentration mind will automatically concentrate on the nimitta only, not on the breath. As we discussed earlier, when your concentration becomes deeper and deeper, the parikama nimitta, preparatory sign, will become the ogaha nimitta, learning sign. And eventually, it will become patibhaga nimitta, counterpart sign. Three signs of nimitta, parikama nimitta, ugaha nimitta, patibhaga nimitta. Patibhaga nimitta is translucent and bright like, translucent and bright like the morning star. And the patibhaga nimitta will appear together with the breath at the nostril or upper lip.
当你的定力越来越深的时候呢, 就是预备相会出现，那慢慢的预备相就会发展到成为取相，然后取相就会发展到成为事相。那事相是讲的呢？事相它是透明的，然后很亮的，就像晨星这样的。然后这个就是三种檀香。 然后到最后那个事项呢，就是会跟呼吸结合。
And as we just explained, at the time, your concentrated mind will automatically concentrate on the nimitta only, not on the breath.
那就像之前解释的这样呢，我们就会慢慢的就是，我们就会很自动的去专注于那个。
In this stage, when meditator start to see the nimitta, we need to check to be clear whether there is the light or wisdom or nimitta or anapana. We need to check. If the bread and the light begin together, unify, this is called nimitta. If not unify, if the light are still far from the nostril, that's called wisdom light, the light or wisdom. The light or wisdom may appear different part of the body. Some are on the face, from forehead, other part of the body, far from their nostril. That is called the light or wisdom. Nimitta light or anapana is, will be unified with the breath. That is called anapana nimitta.
那在这个阶段，如果在这个阶段的时候，如果一禅师们呢都会检查，就是禅修者，看看说这个光呢到底是智慧之光，或者是禅相。如果是禅相的话呢，它的光和它的呼吸呢是。结合在一起的。如果那个光呢是就是离那个鼻孔就是很远的话，它就可能是智慧之光，然后它也可能出现在你身体的其他的部分，而不是就是鼻孔。然后如果确定了那个光跟那个呼吸结合是结合在一起的，然后出现在那个鼻孔。 前面的话，那就可以肯定说那个是安般念的禅相。Then
please listen to the Visuddhimagga supplementary explanation. Why we need to explain like that? Some people argue power teachings, wrong teachings. No power teachings, no bandit teachings. That's a teaching in the mentioned in the Tipitaka, Pali and supplementary and commentary explanation. Not our idea, not our own view, not our own teachers mentioned about anapana nimitta. So, in the Visuddhimagga sub-commentary, explain that. Asasa basasa nesaya upana nimitta upana nimitta nimitta panitta. Okay, sorry. Asasa basasa nesaya upana nimetan panitha asasa pasasan athasa pasasan na eva vodan. It is said that since it is dependent on the in-out breath, the arising nimitta may also be called just the in-out breath. And the Visuddhimagga supplementary explanation. Asasa pasasa, asasa pasase nesaya upana nimetan panitha asasa pasasan asasa pasasan asasa pasas Pasasa sana mewa vodan. It is said that since it is dependent on the in-out breath, the arising nimitta may also be called just the in-out breath. So when your concentration on the breath is very deep and subtle, the in-out breath and nimitta become one. Your mind knows those three things at the same time. And as you develop your concentration further, eventually you may attain jhana.
那我们小都会解释，就是《禅经道义》里面注疏的一个解释。然后过后，很多人都会讲说，可能我们解。就是禅师们解释的呢是错的，是自己的一个想法。然后，但是呢，其实禅师们解释的呢都是在三藏里面的，然后不是他们自己的想法。然后确实有记录在三藏里面经典里面，然后有在清净道路里面的。
At the attainment of anapanachana at the moment of full absorption, each jhana consciousness knows those three things. The jhana consciousness knows the anapana pribhaga nimitta and an out-breath counterpart signs. The same jhana consciousness knows also the in-breath, which is now also called the anapana pribhaga nimitta. The same jhana consciousness knows then also the out-breath, which is now also called the anapana pribhaga nimitta.
在正的安般念禅那的时候呢，每个禅那的心呢都知道，就是三样东西，就是禅那心会知道说安般念的事项，就是你出入心念的事项，就是巴迪巴嘎尼米达，然后在同样的。坦纳的心里面呢，他会知道入息，然后所以呢，他会知道入息，水现在是称为安般念的事项，然后在同样的坦纳心里面呢，他会知道出息，然后这个呢。
现在同时也叫做安般念的事项。At the attainment of jhana, at the moment of full absorption, those three things are the objects of each jhana consciousness. They have become one object only, the anapana pribhaga nimitta. That is the meaning of one knowing these three things, development gain.
I have already translated just now.
I will explain what by what.
Okay.
You can pay attention, okay? At the attainment of jhana, at the moment of full absorption, those three things are the objects of each jhana consciousness. They have become one object only, the anapana pribhaga nimitta.
那在真的这个安般那禅相的时候呢，这三种东西呢，都变成了一个目标。
That is the meaning of one knowing these three things, development gains.
那这个就是刚才有提到的，当一个人知道这三种东西的时候呢，他就可以得到进步。
Okay, tonight. Not yet finished about anapana jhana explanation. Tomorrow we will continue explain about this anapana meditation, how to develop the jhana concentration, how to discern the jhana fada. I will show nimitta. You want to see nimitta already? How to see nimitta? This morning I've already mentioned three kinds of nimitta. Prikamma nimitta, Uga nimitta, Pratipaka nimitta.
那现在都现在会就是让我们看看就是禅相，然后早上的时候有提到说这三种禅相，然后 Prikamma nimitta 一杯相 Uga nimitta 取相 Pratipaka nimitta 是四相。
This nimitta is only example only, may not be the same, my nimitta must be like that, not like that. And in my documentary, they are explained 70 types of nimitta. Different color will be different form. Different kinds of the nimitta also explained in the Visuddhimagga commentary.
这个呢只是一个例子而已，那在其实在经典里面呢有解释了70种不同的成像。像入行和出息都不是同一个新的所缘，然后不知道三法者就习无所得。这里的相是指这里的相指的是鼻孔或者上唇之间的那个触点。 然后最初的品作相，根据五爱解道呢，就是这个相入行和出息是三回事，他们并不是同一个心的所缘。为什么呢？一个心知道解触点的方向，然后一个心知道吸气就是入息，然后另外一个心知道呼气就是出息。 所以一个心是只能知道一件事情，禅相、入息或者是出息。但是为了要成就，就你需要同一个时间知道三件事情，禅相、入息和出息，全部在同一时间。所以无碍解道说，相、入息、出息这三者都不是一心的所缘，知道此三法者就是有所得。 就像之前刚刚讨论到的，当你的定力越来越深的时候，这个偏坐相就会变成取相，过后就会变成思相。思相是清净，然后明亮的，像晨星一样。还有这个思相会和呼吸一起，在鼻孔或者是上唇浮现，所以。 就像刚刚解释到哦，那个时候你的心就是自然的会转向那个禅相罢了，不只是呼吸。然后我们来听看清净道论的注释，就是因为是依靠出入息的，所以升起的禅相也可以是叫做出入息。然后所以。 当你对呼吸的定力很深很稳的时候，你的出入息和禅相就会变成一体哦。然后你的心就在同时知道这三件事情，然后当你继续提升你的定力，然后你就可能证得禅那。当你证得安般涅盘那，就是完全的在安止定的时候，那个禅那心只知道这。 三件事情哦，是禅那心知道安般念的思想，然后同样的那个禅那心也知道入息，然后这边也叫做安般思想，然后第三个同样的那个禅那心也知道出息，然后这边也是叫做安般思想。 然后当证得禅那，就是完全的在安止的时候呢，这三件事情是每一个禅那心识的目标，他们都变成一个目标，就是安般思想。这就是指的支持三法则休息有所得的意思。
Okay, we will continue explain tomorrow. Okay, The rest of
Smatha,
the rest of Smatha meditation vipassana. Actually, this explanation we need to explain many hours, not only for one night, a little bit roughly to explain, even roughly now already almost 2 hours. Okay, Okay. Be patient. To attain jhana and to attain mega, we need to be patient. To listen to dhamma also, we need to be patient.
那这个是需要很长的时间来解释，不是这两个小时。虽然我们只是很简单的解释，但是不是这两个小时就可以解释完了。然后大家都就有讲说需要大家的耐心，然后就像。你要有在禅修里面有成就的话，你也需要有耐心。
Patient, huh? Still need to be patient one more day, one more Dhamma talk for tomorrow, huh?
假如就讲要有耐心，还有明天还有另外一个禅修佛法开示。
Okay, tonight we will make the conclusion our Dhamma talk by reciting Jaya Mangala Gatha. Huh? Now you already tired, huh? Tomorrow also need to wake up early on this, huh? So I will recite the Jaya Mangala Gatha. May all you be successful. Jayando bodhiya mule sajjananandi vodano Ewa mewa jayohodu jayasu jaya mangale Sajjanan sagi vemem yudui Nandi vodano Sinalongu shwembyo zedatayam yadhi Bodhiya bodhi bhe'i Mule nida kwempyadi aparajita palentanai Jayando manga bago aumyen levi nagedo Ewa mewa ewan tata pamata yutu adu Dido maga aumse dimyo dago dakin payashimgo Chile nyo nushe upanja Lendayana breda bong duro gondo a Chayo, Jade Ken Ken, Bezonya Jindi, Hotu, Mocha Mandu, Chibavi, Chayamangale, Beyan Shangqua, Onyan Shenga, Mingalaja, Tendo Magan, Ose Dim Yodago, the Ken Paya Shingo, Chile, Yunu, Shu Banja, then Breda Bong, Duro Gondo, Ah, Chayasu, Jade Rago, Nizin Do Yue, Kaunjo Pyasi, Aumien Nainja Vaziko Dati Sadhu. Sadhu, Sadhu, Sadhu. We do wish and count on sharing Mary, huh? Or be out of me, Idam me punyam.
Idam me punyam.
Asawakayam.
Asawakayam.
Wahang hodu.
Wahang hodu.
Idam me punyam.
Idame punyam.
Nibbanasa.
Nibbanasa.
Pachayo hotu.
Pachayo hotu.
Mama punya bhagam.
Mama punya bhagam.
Sabha satanam.
Sabha satanam.
Bhajemi.
Bhajemi.
Desabe.
Desabe.
Mesama.
Mesama.
Punya bhagam.
Punya bhagam.
Labandu.
Sabantu.
Sandu. Sandu. Sandu.